Me, the girl that cooks on here, the one that goes and we blend. Listo, her. She adds the mustard to her fish tacos, like to the fish. So I am trusting her that that's gonna make them extra bomber, you know?
What, because people put it in the batter? Or what?
Yeah, some people put it in like the batter. Pero, people just make it differently.
But this means the fish absorb a little bit of the mustard before you go in the
Personally, batter. I think it gives it a good flavor because, to be honest, whenever you make steaks and stuff, le echas la mustard al steak. And it just makes the steaks like super bomb or like whatever, you know? Yeah, Jenny.
I think it helps the batter. That means stick to it more.
Yeah, okay. So now that that's there, I made the first batch. I really should already be adding it to the other one just so that I'm not wasting fucking... So I'm just going to add it to this thing over here, okay? Anyway.
That's what the detox makes you sound like.
I'm just going to add it to the fish that's right here. Yeah, but to throw away my little... There we go. Delicious. Okay, now I'm gonna take this off. Oh my god, I got mustard on your shorts, babe. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and season that with some, and you could get this. We're gonna go ahead and season this with some salt, like that, and some pepper. There we go.
Tan bonito.
Flip it and add a little bit more salt. Jamás tomaba. Y ahora este dolor no me lo quita nada. Okay. Now we're gonna add these little pieces over here. Let them chill. So while you let that like marinate in the mustard and stuff, guys, ya le eché sal a estos. Le voy a echar un poquito de sal encimita de eso, just like that. There we go. There you go. Girls, give me 2.5 seconds. Oh fuck, this is the wrong red. Baby, you got a tripod?
Have to stop.
All right, now that we did that, I'm gonna put some things away, babe, because I'm going crazy.
There you are. You said we were gonna chill today.
It's tilapia, baby. I said we were gonna chill, and I'm gonna make some bomb ass salsa. Okay, this is to get washed. Y el que traiga ganas de enseñar algo que se enreda entre sus brazos, mi amor. Ethan, are you okay?
He's playing soccer.
What? Are you okay, baby? No. Okay, baby. We could already put away the chicken bouillon. Here you go. There's that. The pepper. Already put away the pepper. The salt, just give it that last little kick. Okay, we're gonna put away the salt. Okay, so now we have our batter, you guys. So bomb. Look at that shit. That's ready. Okay, so now we have the aceite calentándose over here. And then we have the, can you move this real quick, baby? The fish is already chilling, ready to go. I'm actually gonna move this. And that right there. Okay. Esta cerveza no la vamos a ocupar, no creo, pero la voy a dejar de todas maneras acá just to be on the safe side. All right, let me clean this up so that we can get ready to go. What time is it? 3:53? Oh, yeah. These kids, lo bueno que these kids are gonna have
it.
They're gonna have the taquitos fresh.
Is this one more or what?
No, mi amor, I don't need those anymore. The mayo I still need. Oh, the chicken bouillon I do need, actually. All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and do this. Now we're gonna go ahead and make... too big for that, so I'm gonna make it. Oh, this is actually really cute. I think I'm gonna make it in there. Okay, déjame me lavo, you guys. Deja lavo lo que ocupo. Bien rapidito.
I think we should put this in one of those.
And mientras, pues nomás aguardalo en el pantry, babe. We're doing good. We're doing amazing, sweetie. Yes, you guys, I know that she had an opening at the top. Estoy bien pendeja. I just noticed it right now. Como pendeja. Okay, déjame lavo estas dos. I love that I could just put them on top of each other and just rinse them. Give them a nice good rinse. You dropped one of my packages on accident?
No,
Boss packages on accident. I was so excited. Cindy, don't rush. The only reason why I'm rushing, guys, is for los chiquillos. The only reason why I'm rushing is for los chiquillos de la escuela. That's it. But if not, I would not be rushing. Yeah, they'll be patient. No, they don't care. I actually need to make sure I come from Macarena. Hey, Siri. Call my cars on speaker. Romantico. I have a feeling it's not gonna fit in here. No, Cindy, you're dumb.
Okay.
Hello? Hi, babe.
Hi.
What's up? Are your friends coming?
Lottie is not there.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm barely getting everything to...
Man.
I'm barely getting everything together, so they'll be ready like 20 minutes after you guys get here, okay?
Okay, but that's
fine. Okay, my love.
Okay, ready?
Okay,
love you. Bye.
Love you. Bye. Okay. For this salad, you need. Sorry, babe. For this salad, you need. Oh, good. You need cabbage, like that. You need carrot. I don't want to put too much carrot because you never know. What if they don't like a lot of carrot? Oh my God, hold on. I don't know. Can you get the whole thing like from up here? I put tomato, onion, cilantro, mande mi amor. Tomorrow or today? Yeah, you can if you want. Thank you, babe, for this. Okay, so now, guys, I'm gonna add limon. Una más, una menos. So we're gonna add some limoncito to that. Papi, no playing with that stuff inside.
It's a tiny one.
No, go play outside.
It's tiny.
I don't care if it's tiny or if it's big. I said play outside and that's it. No, yes, it will. Accidents happen, trust me. Okay. No, that's for the other one, babe. Ready, baby? We're gonna throw some salt. I put 3 limones. I'm gonna taste it right now. I'm so tired. Pepper. There's people that add mayo to this. Like, you really can make it however you want. I'm gonna give it a nice good mix and then I'm gonna see. No. Mix it together. Like this.
This is different, huh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try this one. I'm not gonna lie, the carrot makes it look fucking good. Damn.
Oh my god, that smells so fucking good. ¿Quieres que le ponga un último limón? Creo que le voy a echar unos, maybe 2 limoncitos más. Para que le dé sabor, like, a los fish tacos, you know? Ese Jesse como enfada. Déjenlo, pobrecito. He's a must be fan. Don't be mean to Jesse. Ey, pero él mira mis videos todos los días. So yo por eso a él no le digo que... Es más, nadie le enfada, mija. Por ustedes estoy aquí.
I don't think he's ever disrespected us or my daughter knowing.
A veces dice cositas that you're like, eh?
Pero.
All right. Now I'm going to put this in the fridge and let it rest. It does smell good. I don't think it needs more lemons because I put 3 lemons in it and I don't want it to be like too acidic or like too anything like that. Le voy a echar un poquito de pepper on top.
Te vas a hacer famoso, Jesse.
And that. Okay. First topping done. I'm going to put this in the fridge, girls.
Que te ruegue quien te quiera. Que yo no lo voy a hacer. Nah. Sí.
Okay.
I'm not gonna fucking help you no more.
Amor, pues es que te me pones ahí tú también.
Sí, que fuera tan grande la pinche nalgota. A ver, ponte tú. A ver.
No. No.
What?
I don't put myself free. Stop. I don't put myself free to fucking do it to me.
Oh, what? Look.
All right. Now we're going to make the second sauce, guys. This one is very important. Super, super important.
What are you making? Oh, babies.
Give me some motherfucking babies.
Last time.
Oh, huh? He's hungry. Should I throw? Do you want me to make you some of the fish already?
Sandwich?
You want me to already make some fish?
Nah, we'll make you the.
No, it's not fish. It's the shrimp sticks, puppy.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want me to make some already?
Yeah.
Okay, let me make some ready. Here, baby. Let's put some in here. Fine. It's because he's helping me film, puppy. Can you give me, mommy? Give mommy like 2 more minutes, and then we're all gonna eat.
Two more minutes,
because we're all gonna eat. I promise you, 2 more minutes, okay? Sissy's almost here. Sissy can also make it for you. Okay.
En la tortilla de maíz, no, dale nomás pedazos de ese y le doy una tortilla de harina.
Hey, but are you going to meet your sister? Ahorita que su sister me ayuda. Let's hurry, so we can all eat. Okay, ready? I'm gonna go ahead and put, guys. Sour cream. Go ahead.
What's this?
I see what you mean. Because we always do it like this, huh? Okay, ready?
This is better. 1, 2, 3.
Sour cream. Le voy a echar una. Dos. Tres. The sour cream.
Don't worry. Mosby does that. Don't be mean to my kids.
He had his rice pudding, so he's gonna be okay.
There you go. Vale.
Mayo. Put that third one. Bro, you fucking hate me, babe.
Sometimes you're unintentional. Like right now, that's just my breathing.
Okay, go.
The third one.
Tú les puedes decir con tu voz.
Ready? We're gonna throw chipotle peppers in there. Yo le voy a echar tres. Like one of those little tiny blenders, but I don't. And then to this, you're just gonna throw pepper.
Wait.
Pepper.
Chicken bouillon.
Salt. And no chicken bouillon. Not to this one. I kind of want to add some limoncito to this one too. But no, this one I won't make this one. Oh, where's the? I won't make that one lemonade. Which one's the ninja one, babe? Is it this one or this one? Should I need a lime? I mean, should I need a lime? Should I add a lemon to it?
Quiero pedirte que vuelvas conmigo.
Bueno, se lo voy a echar. No, not at that one, huh? Le voy a echar un poquito de leche.
Sin tu presencia.
Le voy a echar tantita leche.
You're so clean when you're cooking. Thanks, guys.
Uy, that was probably a lot.
Si vieran el otro lado ahorita.
Alright, let me blend it, guys. Limón le voy a echar al otro. Okay, let me blend it. Espérenme, girls, ¿saben qué? Le voy a echar otro chipotle porque está... A ver, mi amor. It's too white. The thing is, you can kick back on this sauce, so... Don't stress out too much about this sauce. And if you want the guacamole one on it instead of this one, you could do that too. And voila. Woo! Okay, ready? Wow, you guys. No quiero gastar ni un poquito.